Hello everyone. Welcome to PlotDigitizer.com. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to automatically extract data from the graph image. Before we begin, this tutorial is a part of the video series to a complete guide on PlotDigitizer. If you haven't watched the earlier videos, please do so. In one of the previous videos, we have experienced extracting data in the manual mode is a very tedious and unexciting exercise. Automating data extraction can save a lot of your time and effort. Before we move forward, let's upload the graph image. As we can see, it is an XY graph. There are two curves, and there are scattered points. First, we have to calibrate this graph. Move the calibration markers X1 and X2 to two different positions where we know X coordinates. And the same for Y1 and Y2. Use the zoom panel while dragging and dropping the markers. Now, the graph has been calibrated. You can see the coordinates of the cursor beneath the zoom panel. To make things simple, automatic extraction, or what I call auto-tracing, can be divided into three simple steps. The first step in automatic extraction is picking the color. You have to pick the color of the object that you want to extract. So, in this graph, I first wish to extract red-colored scattered points. Pick the color of the points using the color picker from the menu bar. Use the zoom panel while color picking. Otherwise, you might end up picking the wrong shade of color. And in that case, the auto-tracing might not work as expected. Once picked, you can see the color over on the icon. Now, the second step is to add the mask to the region from which we want to extract data. In the case of our example, we have to apply the mask to the entire area occupied by scattered points. Now, there are two types of masks available to us. The first is the pen mask, and the second is the box mask. The box mask, as the name says, overlays the image with a box. You can apply the box multiple times if you want. On the other hand, the pen mask is like a pen. You can control the thickness of the pen mask. You can increase the thickness. And you can also decrease the thickness. The pen mask is best for extracting curves, since it gives you more flexibility, while the box mask is perfect in situations where objects are spread over a large portion of the image, like scattered points. The third option is the eraser mask. It is an eraser. And you can also change the size of the eraser with this slider. The erase mask is applied when you want to remove or eliminate the unwanted portion from the masked region. The unwanted portions can be noises, as this legend. Or it could be any interfering objects having the same color. In our graph, this red curve is interfering with the red colored points. So, let's erase this curve from the masked portion. The final option clears everything. We wish to extract red colored points first, so let's mask them. After masking, we have to select the right algorithm. PlotDigitizer is packed with several algorithms, like cluster, points, curves, histogram, etc. There are also vertical and horizontal bar algorithms, which we will cover in one of the next videos. You can find more about each of these algorithms in our official documentation. Visit plotdigitizer.com/docs to know more. Since we are extracting points, we will select the point algorithm. Done. All the points are extracted. Note to consider here, the algorithms are still in the beta phase, so sometimes you might need to do minor adjustments. In our case, there are two points overlapping over here, but they are detected as one single point. You can always manually fix such minor corrections. All the extracted data can be seen on the dataset table. We will save them first and then proceed to the others. We will repeat the same steps for the rest. For the curve, you can increase or decrease the point density with this slider. Now, we have extracted both curves and scattered points. There are other algorithms too, which we will discuss in the next videos.